Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. How we can identify SMD diode from a PCB? Here is marking CR4, and if we see physical print, one line is connected at this line, second line is coming out, the third pin is open. There is no connection in the PCB this side. And if we look at in the rear side, exactly under this component, in this portion, there is no track. That means just two connections are here. If we see its continuity with other pins, not connected. We can say just only two pins are connected in the circuit. Its marking is 8F. First we will note down the ID on the PCB, that is CR4. CR. If there is D, ZD, VR, it is current regulator, voltage regulator, ZD, D, Z. If these markings are on PCB and it is 3-pin component or 2-pin component, then it is zener diode. D will be used for all type of diodes. 8F. This marking on component 8F. Now we need its size code. Two point eight seven mm, 1.29. When we check this number, it is SOT23, this package. Now we can go to any website tool, s-manuals.com, smdunit.1. We need this number 8F. Now we will locate 8F with case code SOT23, marking case code. First we will see SOT23. 8F SOT23 CMBZ5231B zener diode 5.1 volt. Then 8F with SOT23, it is also zener diode 4.84 to 5.36, the same. Its number is FDZ S5.1LT. Then next number, SOT23 HMBZ5231, it is also 5.1 volt zener. This number and CMBZ, these are the same manufacturers. Then SOT23 MMBZ5231, 20 milliampere, 5.1 volt. SOT23, that is voltage detector IC. We don't need IC because we are searching for marking CR. That means current regulator. VR, voltage regulator, ZD, marking on PCB. If anyone of an 8F with SOT23, then it is 5.1 volt zener. Let's check using multimeter. Diode. It is giving resistance from some parallel circuit. But here is 0.739. That means this lead is cathode and this is anode. If you cannot find this diode, we can use a regular 5.1 volt zener diode to replace this component. That will work normally. If this video is informative for you, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.